Joe, welcome to ABW Carnage. Starting off with a Money in the Bank qualifier, here comes Jeff Hardy. Matt Hardy, who has already qualified for the Money in the Bank ladder match, his brother Jeff Hardy is back, making his return to ABW after a long while. We have no clue who Jeff's opponent will be here in this match, so we will find out. Anarchy, the debut episode was last night. We found some qualifiers for the match, and we had some returns as well. In a United States Championship match, speaking of United States Championship match, the main event will be a United States Championship match. Jeff Hardy, Roman Reigns versus John Cena. Who will his opponent be? Uh-oh. The lights are out. Who is it? Oh my god. I hear his music. Oh my. Can it be? It is! Mr. McMahon is back! Vince McMahon is back! Mr. McMahon making an epic return here tonight. I did not expect Vince. I haven't seen him here. I saw him backstage earlier, actually. But he was in a suit, and he's still in the suit. I did not think he was going to be wrestling. He's been backstage ever since his last match. You know, it seemed since TLC, where he was supposed to face Seth Rollins. But instead, he got attacked backstage before the show could even start. And his replacement was Finn Balor. What? He was supposed to face Seth Rollins and Finn Balor was his replacement. I'm confused with what I'm saying now. It's just Vince just waiting. Hardy, tell him to come. Oh, Jeff went for a form. He connected with that drop kick, though. Vince rolling out. Okay, back in. Gets a hit with a forearm from Jeff Hardy. Oh, wait a minute. Vince. Right to the eyes. Look at him. Choking Jeff Hardy. That takes him down with a headlock. Look at Vince. Oh my god. That's getting up. Not staying down. Another DDT. He's getting up against the ropes and gets clotheslined out of the ring. Oh my god! I'm starting to count. Oh, head toss! With this inverted atomic drop. Sorry, confused. With this flapjack. Jumping crossbody, taking out McMahon. And splash. Man looking hurt. With this reverse electric chair, I don't know. Never mind. I'm so sorry you have to hear me a commentary. I know it's sad. It's the apron. And okay. Scratches the back. Huh? Okay. Looks like Jeff did not get affected by that punch. Look at this. Oh. Reversal. Inverted DDT to Jeff Hardy. Look at this, Vince! Low blow! I don't think the ref saw it. And cover! And Jeff, oh my god, that was super close. I don't know what Vince was going for there. With Vince getting into the ring. Oh, takes Vince out. Vince was trying to run away, but looks like it cost him. Buster. Right to the gut. And Vince showing off his muscles. Should start focusing on Jeff. Look at. Oh, whoa. Snapmare elbow. sudden splash. Wait a minute. Jeff taunting towards the crowd. Vince is in position. Ah, but he's not gonna. Oh, wait. Vince just stomping away on Jeff. Oh man, right to the eyes. And another low blow. The ref saw that, but he didn't even call for it. Kick out. Takes out Jeff. That's Jeff, another DDT. Wait a minute. Uh-oh. Swanton Bomb! That could be it. A cover.